Your landlord is dead. He was a lot more than that, though.
He was one of those people, wasn't he? I can't. Please, take this. You might find it useful. You wanted to know something.
Hippocrates said you used to work with orphans.
I did, but Chrysis drove me away.
So she did. Where did you last see her?
In the woods near the sanctuary of Asclepios. But that was many years ago.
Where do you think Chrysis is now?
I can't be sure. But she used to pray at the altar of Apollo Maleatas. That's where she decided which children to train and which to let die.
How did you come to work with Chrysis?
I didn't have a choice. She's my mother.
Chrysis kept you a secret?
My birth brought shame to her. I could never redeem that.
What was Chrysis doing that was so terrible?
She would take the children and teach them terrible things. Turn them into spies and even soldiers. I couldn't take it anymore and left.
At a secret meeting in Delphi, I overheard Chrysis mention a great warrior. Could these children have been part of her plan?
So she did see the Oracle. Yes. Chrysis spoke of building an army with a champion at its head. It must have been for her associates. The masked ones.
You've done your duty to Hera. I'll deal with Chrysis.
Hush, my child. May Hera bless our sacred family.
So Chrysis is the key to finding my mother. I must find this altar of Apollo Maleatas. There's the altar of Apollo Maliatas. There's the statue of Apollo, and the altar. Chrysis will find a lot more than a helpless infant waiting for her. A warning. Must be getting close. All you cultists will die here!
Somebody get this bird!
Seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake!
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You speak of family, yet you send cult puppets to silence your own son. They're dead, by the way.
Dolop ceased being my son when he turned his back on the gods.
You mean turned his back on you?
The baby was destined to be mine. He was too stupid to understand that.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But she was. Oh, how your mother wept when that little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of her, placed her on this very altar, screamed for the gods to spare her life, and they listened.
What did you do with my sister?
I saved her life by teaching her to suffer, to know pain so well that she would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now she will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
You tortured her? She was just a baby.
I taught her to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave her strength.
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The Munger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.